Hi, I'm Beth Weiser. I'm a new board member with Kingman Unified School District. Being on the school board is different than being on other boards I've been on, in that I have so much passion for public education. I'm a retired teacher. I grew up with education, and so I've got a lot of very strong opinions. But being on the board, you know, you're working with policy, not direct action. And so it's a much broader picture, and I've really had to learn how to channel my passions so that I can actually be effective without doing the wrong thing. Because it's a real fine line of where to walk.